In 2018, I spread nothing but love in 2019. So until then, hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, well, our channel now. So I know it's been a while since I uploaded a video, but Angelina Spicy wanted me to do, she was asking me, when's your next video, I just didn't know what to do, so she told me to do dominoes. So in here we have a pepperoni with bacon pizza, and then I'm going to put this aside, I guess. And then we got some Doritos. And then, well, Steve entered a contest to our local, like where they sell like raspas and hot cheese with cheese and stuff like that. So this was called a mango hill. And I believe it has a mango shaved ice cream with chilito and cucumbers.
Mine's called a mango bear because it has gummy bears.
It's the same thing, but his has gummy bears. And then we're at the store, and we got candy. M&M's with peanuts, and then a Snickers. So, and then I'm drinking Dr. Pepper, and...
And I'm drinking lemonade, pink lemonade.
So we're going to get into this because I am super hungry. So yeah, do this. I'm kind of far away, but... This is pepperoni with bacon pizza from Domino's. That shit is really good with the Doritos. Mm-hmm. So today is Saturday. What's everybody up to today? How did y'all day go? Mine's going good. How was y'all's Christmas? Did y'all have a good Christmas? So, let me see, what shall we talk about today? What should we talk about today?
How the weather changed.
Oh yeah, the weather here has dramatically changed. Yesterday, everybody was in shorts because it was hot, and today I'm in like long sleeves with pants. The temperature dropped real good today. Mm-hmm. It's cold outside. But that's how it is with this bipolar Texas weather.
Yep.
It could be raining in the morning, sunny during the day, and at night we could have like this big old hailstorm with winds and coldness. So we get like all the seasons in one day here in Texas sometimes. So, I already know for New Year's Eve, it's probably gonna be cold. Because it never gets cold on Christmas Day, it's only cold on New Year's. So, sorry, I'm here at Kata's house doing this, so. You probably hear a dog barking in the background. But it's okay. That's a big thing. That's the closer you can get. Mm-hmm. Sorry guys, I'm just hungry. I'd rather just sit here and eat for y'all than talk. Well, we're getting close to the end of the year. So, I did this video for Angelina Spicy because she wanted me, she was like, when are you going to do your next video? I was like, I don't know. So, and I was telling her, I was like, I don't even know what to do anymore. She was like, do your favorite pizza. I'm like, okay. And I was like, what kind? Because I did a Little Caesars one. I think I did two Little Caesars one. And she goes, how about Domino's? I said, okay. One, because I haven't done a Domino's mukbang on my channel yet. So, here it is. Here's Domino's pizza. Pepperoni and bacon. With Doritos. And other sour treats to go with it. Well, sweet and sour. I don't think he's ever gonna talk. He's just gonna sit here and eat because he never talks to me.
I'm enjoying right now.
So, let me see your phone. Let me see if I can look up some trivia questions and maybe see if you can answer those trivia questions.
No, I'm gonna ask. Oh, I got this. Okay.
Huh?
The place where we got these is called Big Daddy's. I think it's like once or twice a week. They do a drawing.
It's like once or twice a week. It's like maybe months.
Oh, once a month.
I only see this. I only see like towards the end of the year they do these drawings.
Okay. Yes. So there's already three already that they did. I won in the first round. And you get two free treats. And then you have to tag three other people, three friends.
And I'll just do Facebook.
Yes, through Facebook. The second one they had, actually they never called the winners out. So they did another one. And instead of three winners, they had six winners.
And he didn't win.
And I didn't win. And he didn't win.
I never entered.
But it's the people you tagged in, that's the ones that they called to. So that's how I won two free mangonadas.
Okay, can I finish your phone so I can do trivia real quick for you? It's gonna be the San Antonio Spurs basketball trivia. Mm-hmm. And see how well Steve knows our San Antonio Spurs.
We'll take turns. I'll ask me a question, he'll ask me a question on it.
Oh, okay. Question number one. I'm not looking at question number two. So there's question number one. Question number one. Who did the Spurs defeat to win the 2014 NBA title? Which team?
Oh my god, 2014. I don't know. Probably Lakers. No.
One more try.
Let's see. It had to be like the...
It had to be something in the East, because we're the West.
Oh, yeah. Was it the Pacers?
Nope. Wrong. Big fat wrong. The San Antonio Spurs in 2014 and won the NBA title. They beat the Miami Heat. 2014 was the fourth year in a row for the Heat to be the finals, led by LeBron James. They were attempting to win the third straight year. The Spurs had other plans, and they beat Miami in five games and earned redemption after losing to the Heat in 2013. Mm-hmm. I'm scared for these questions because I've been watching the Spurs since I was little. I'm afraid that I might get it wrong, too.
Okay, number two. In what year was Tim Duncan drafted?
And what year was Tim Duncan draft?
Mm-hmm. 98.
Mer. Okay.
One more.
1999?
Nope. 97.
I was close, though. I was close. You gotta get the next question. Okay. Which of the following Spurs players held the NBA scoring title, which is points per game, more times? David Robinson, Sean Elliott, Tim Duncan, or George Gervin?
I could say
Which of the following Spurs player held the NBA scoring title more times?
George Gervin.
Ding, 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 ding. You got that one correct. 1 point for Steve, 0 for me.
Okay. What player wore number 21 on his jersey?
Not like really easy.
That's what it says.
What player was number 21 on his jersey? Tim Duncan?
Yeah, that's correct.
That one was easy, but tie game. Mm-hmm. Which former Spurs player finished his career with an average of 26.2 points per game?
No choice?
Mm-mm.
Oh, Sean Elliott.
Wrong.
David Robinson.
Wrong. George Gervin.
I forget him.
So we're still tied. We both got 1-1 in it.
Okay. Who has his own restaurant in San Antonio and went to the same high school as Will Chamberlain. Has his own restaurant here in San Antonio and went to high school with Will Chamberlain.
Tony Parker?
No. That's so easy.
Huh?
No, it's not.
Have your own restaurant?
Yes.
Hold on. I'm trying to go past and forward. Sean Elliott?
Nope. Malik Rose.
Malik Rose, and that was my next pick. I was gonna ask. I was thinking about the older Spurs. Okay. Who was the championship MVP for the Spurs during the 2003
season? 2003
season
was
Who was the MVP?
It wasn't Manu Ginobili. Okay, it was Tim Duncan.
Ding, ding, ding. You got two. Okay. Why are you going to skip it?
Because you saw the answer.
Wait, David Robinson? Skip it, go ahead, bro.
Okay, you'll get this one. Who was the coach that led the Spurs to their fifth title since 1999?
Oh, duh! We only have one coach that's been winning all the championship titles for us, which is Greg Popovich. Mm-hmm. Got me looking.
I'm not looking, I'm just reading.
Oh,
but,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Let's see if you know this one. In what season did the Spurs win their first NBA championship?
'99, '1999
Oh, you got that correct. It was 98 and 99. That's the year. All right, come back with me.
I have two of these for you. Did you go up too much? Oh, okay. Ready? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's too hard for you. You're still young. Okay. What French man has played point guard for the 2016 Spurs since 2001?
Tony Parker.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You see the next one?
No.
That was too easy. That was too easy for you. What kind of animal is the mascot for the San Antonio Spurs?
That's why I didn't give it to you.
Oh. Too easy. Okay, which is correct order of opponents the Spurs beat during their 99 playoff and championship run? To win the championship, there's teams that they have to beat, but they have to be in order. Mm-hmm. Is it the LA Lakers, Utah Jazz, Portland, or the Knicks? Wait, I'm giving you the order.
Oh, okay.
So it's Lakers, Jazz, Trailblazers, or Knicks? Timberwolves, Kings, Lakers, or Pacers? Rockets, Jazz, Trailblazers, or Pacers? Timberwolves, Lakers, Trailblazers, or Knicks?
To me, I think it's the first one. The last one,
Wait, is it the last one? Mm-hmm. Actually, you were right. It is the last one. Minnesota Timberwolves, LA Lakers, Portland Trailblazers, and the Knicks, yeah.
Yeah, I'm for
Nicky. I'm done. I'm gonna eat this candy bar. I'm gonna try this little bit of candy bar. Oh, these are the peanut butter, Snickers peanut butter. There comes four of them in there.
David Robinson won the scoring title in 1994 over which player?
Over which player? Fuck, 94.
A different player from any team.
Hello? I'm still at your house? Yeah, because I didn't. Okay. You turned the charger? Okay. Sorry guys, that was my explanation calling you. There's those words. Well, that was the first championship we ever won. Mm-hmm. Was against the Knicks. Right? I don't know the person that he played against. I don't know. In 94?
Mm-hmm.
It can be LeBron James, right?
No.
Another person too? Michael Jordan? Because Michael Jordan was before him, right?
No, he was
before him. But they played in the same thing. It wasn't Michael Jordan, though.
They played, no. One more time. You probably wear his shoes when you were little.
No, because I never had any basketball shoes.
Oh, okay.
I was poor.
Well, it was not like an expensive shoe.
I was poor. I don't know, tell me.
Okay, I want to have four of you, yeah, be correct. Shoe only one.
Oh, yeah, I don't have a shoe. I never had a shoe, is there?
No, but you know, they're not expensive.
Yeah.
They have them like anywhere.
So.
You lost.
Yeah, I lost. But I'm about to go into this. This is really good. This is mango with... Ooh. It's like a sherbet mango type like, but more of an icy type like.
Oh my god.
With cucumbers and water. Cucumbers. Let me see if I can show you a close up. You see? With cucumbers and chamoy and Lucas. So, well, ooh. Well, I'm napping. Well, this concludes this video. Thank y'all for tuning in. We had a great time with this video. Thank you, Angelina, for suggesting this pizza one for you. We love you, Angelina. This was for you. Y'all guys have a very, 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 very safe New Year's. Thank you for a lot of support. Yeah, guys, let's bring in this New Year's with a bang. Let's, in 2018, and spread nothing but love in 2019. So, until then, thank you very much, and we will see you in the next video.